Hey, Addicts Claire, this is CV Addicts. Bad news, actually. Nqss sent me a message. He said, "Sorry, sir, we don't do refunds of such kind. The class, specialization class, is called because of this or something." He was writing. I posted in the video description below. So he's telling us that we should be smart enough. At least it sounds for me. We should be smart enough to understand, because there's written specialization, that this is only for specialized players. But then I wonder, he has also skills and specializations, and I get the skill over here, I get a skill over here, and I get the skill over here, and all are valid. All are valid for me. So actually, then it should be that the scout, destroyer, sniper, and gunslinger skill also are not valid now for my player, but they are. So the same goes for the clan. You think first in the clan, creating a clan, that you have the same thing. You have like 1, 2, 3, and then you book it, and then of course you get it, which is not the case, and which is not communicated here. And I think this is, as Scorpio also said, totally misleading. And now I'm again disappointed. So indeed, like Ian Harper said, and some others, P4E, I mean, Fe, 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 I know the other guy from YouTube. The disappointment gets bigger as longer you play, because you stumble over stones that were not visible beforehand, and somebody tells you you should see the stone, but you wear no glasses. You are blind, kind of. Anyways, so that's actually another challenge, because there are no problems, there are only solutions. And our solution is to get 8 million more credit points. I also thought of using the last 50 credits I have to get some more credits to, like, try to even that one. But I cannot book 5.6 million. I only have 50 credits left. So I could go for 2 times this one, so 2.2 million. On the other hand, I think gold points are more important, in general, for increasing the clan size. And for some special unlocking, like the skill I need for the 10 more damage. So well, what I'm doing now, I try to collect some more credit points to get the skill for myself unlocked. Here it works, in the clan it doesn't. I need 100,000. That's why I'm what I'm going for now. But before I do this, not to forget, we have a new player. And actually, another good message, we are on top 900 now. I mean, 861st place is super. And now we add Mr. Loops to our team, and welcome. So our clan is increasing, 19 out of 20. Actually, what I can do already is increase the clan by 300 gold points. Now we are on 25 players, and I'm really curious who is coming next. And I hope some guys will see our videos, or the video I did in competition, because there are also two guys coming by this video, I guess. I'm not sure, but I guess. So, well, let's play the game, I would say. All right, by the way, I just figured out that if you hit F8, that you get a special console over here, and you can input something. I'm quite sure you can hack that somehow. Well, at least do some stuff that is quite unknown. That is actually a list what I was doing: upgrade clan, accept request, save ratio. So here you see everything you did, and hitting F8 again brings you back to this menu. But anyway, we don't want to hack. We want to play fair, and we want to have fun with, by playing fair, because hacking just destroys the whole game experience. So I need a lot of experience points now, credit points, 50,000 to be exact, 47,000 to be exact. And I just give it a go in the odd sawmill, just 10 minutes, and hope I get like 10,000 if I'm good, maybe some more. Because this is my last break, kind of. I mean, I'm already getting coffee over here. But yeah, work's still waiting. Team meeting is waiting, and tonight, and come on. And I need really to speed up things. Give me a map. Sawmill. Here we go. The summer was at its height. Now it's getting a bit. It's still warm, but it's getting like some degrees lower, which is nice. And now we have to concentrate a bit. Many. Thank you, because I couldn't move anymore because of my leg. Okay, let's get out. Oh! Oh, 100 points. Wonderful. That's nothing. Anyways, just beginning. And please fix the sound bug here. Why is the sound still on if I click on the next button? In Flash, there's something like sound.stop, bracket, open bracket, close, semicolon, and that's working. And that you just have to connect to this button, to this trigger, to the event listener. It's actually not that hard. So what am I? USEC now. Perfect. Okay. Yeah, but actually it's cool to have some setbacks in life, because yeah, you grow by challenges. Us. Could use a radar. Yep, that was not good. How I love radars. I can see what's going on. And I thought there are two guys next to me. Obviously not. Got you. End of your story. Ooh! But hey, my opponent, 61, 61, 56, 6, 6, 6. Like the other guy said in the video, oh shit. When there are like 60 plus level players, you have no chance to do a pro kill, and actually for me it's like you have no chance to do a storm kill or even a rage kill. Seems out of range. Nope. Okay, that's far away. Sniper position. Own player. Nice, he got both. It was not good. Yeah, must be player somewhere. Was there one guy? Am I stupid? Or was he killed already? No, it was one of us, okay. Come on. Why do I have the feeling that the RFB gets weaker? I definitely need those extra points for the damage. Plus 10. Sniper. Oh my. Ah, Debet is in the game! Cool, he saw me online. Nice one. Unfortunately, in hardcore mode, I never see the names on top. Debet is doing his work. Debet, very good. Ah, I was not sure if this one of us or not. Too far away. Ooh, there's one in the middle! Clear. Shit. As I said, there's one guy in the middle. Should have thrown a lucky grenade. Debet is guilty, you see? He's getting points for us. See now? Oh, great. Actually, we got slower, maybe. I should again do those skill improving. Oof. Ah, Debet got him. Nice. So you see, he's already placed one. Awesome. 7-4. Oh, let's get out. Ah, you mother friend. Come on, must want the grenade. Again, we have to go over here. So how can I identify the other player? It's not possible, unfortunately. Oh shit. I should go back to the sniper, I mean, for such positions. I guess there's one guy looking and searching. I don't know, maybe it's just those days. Yesterday and today. Doesn't work out 100%. Ew. Come on, my shots were on the target, two or three. Damn it. Come on, come on, come on. Cannot believe that. Okay, I mean, that's not also not the best choice, but well. Oof, on the right. And straight. Okay, let's do it again. And if it doesn't work again, I will take the... sniper. No, I don't have the sniper here. Ay, 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 ay. Actually, no, it's good to have the silencer. Oh, nice. No, slowly, not so loud. Ooh. Where has he been? I don't see him. No chance. No chance to see him. No. So where's Debet? Ah, oh, let me guess, his server is... Computer crashed again, he's back now in the game. Oh, nope. Come on! I have to take the louder but stronger weapon. Everybody's over there on the other side. Can I get close to the other guy? Shooting his own guy. That was a video proof. My goodness. I got this Nqss star. It should probably be... Inquisitor. I think I'm still playing games, I mean levels that are a bit over my level. Sometimes, sometimes not. Nope. Too far away. Cannot reach this guy. I can kill him. Four, three. Not easy, not easy. But yeah, challenge. I think I was shooting him 5 or 6 times in his belly. So actually I fear that the only chance I have is headshots. And this is actually what I have to train next. Because I fear that my weapon is still too weak compared to those guys. He does a one-time shot and I'm dead, and I need 5 shots on his belly and he's still standing. That's a big difference. Ah, already a sniper here. Shooting at me, huh? Yes, got him. Aiming in such a moment, there's no time. Got him. How did that do that? I think I should move upstairs. Ah, shit. I thought one of those guys was just done. I thought he got a shot in his back, so I thought the other one is You see, shooting my own guys with one shot is quite possible. Quite possible and easy, but shooting others. Shooting others takes two or three shots. Damn it. I guess the guy was behind me. Ah, that was Debet, by the way. Just down. My goodness, that took a while. Oh, I hit the reload. Oh, I'm getting killed by my own player. No. I mean, like, he's funny. Nobody's snapping, nobody's hitting those guys. Nope. Head, 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 my goodness. Here's the head, here we go. I knew I had only one shot left, or two shots, so I tried to aim. But as it seems, aiming at the head directly is quite efficient. Nope. There's one guy. Head, 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 head. Nope. Again, one of my guys killed me. Can you believe that? I think it was the third time in a row. My goodness. Debet! Let's vote for him. Yes, 10 guys. Hey man, I got the first place! So you see somebody thinking I'm just the hey mate. saw you joining. Nice. Everything recorded for YouTube, as usual. Let's play. Let's play. Alrighty. So now we have bear. Inquisitor got already shot. I got Inquisitor. Another nice Inquisitor guy. Nope. Just make clear. Would be awesome to have a big grenade radius. Wait, there's one guy! Shit. Show me your face. I bet he's going down the stairs. The rocks. It's a good player, we should be really careful. Okay, that's what I thought. He left position. Or not. Could get one. just run over him. So I'm on 2-2. Debet got one. I was gotten by another one. Ah, this VIP. Obviously, the right side was not free as I thought. Yep, hit. Nope, not enough. How I would like to go for that. No, there was somebody else. Is it too far or... Ah, it's too far. Now the RFB had been the better choice. That's this moment when the weapon is... You can see the weapon from outside. Shit. No, wait. One of our guys or not? Yeah. Oh, lucky me. Come on. Stones! Who's there? And not only who, where is the guy? Let's go for it. Got you. That's the reload at the wrong time. Oh, Debet was killed by another player. Got you. but you never know. Head. Somewhere else, well, the other shot. So I'm on 9-9, 7,000 scored. That is not bad by the numbers. In the house, I saw someone. I think there was like one shot at the head, two shot at the torso. Press chops. Come on and repeat. Oop, that was not the jump I wanted. Okay, guy is gone. Oh! Yep, got him. Who the... He called, killed one of our guys, my goodness. So many. We have more, I think. Ah, wonderful. You think I... should find some cover. This guy in front of me. It's fun. Oh, no, we want to go this direction, please. And a nice throw here. From behind. Nope, grenade back. Give back. Is he here or is he behind the stone? Yes, baby, here we go. That was it. That was a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 point shot. Ah. One more. Where's my teammates? He went on the left. Oh, he doesn't get shot. Question is, who the 11,000? Nice, Debet 5,000. Nice, that is 7,500 for the clan, at least 8,000, even more. Is he done? I'm not sure, it's too dark, this guy. I think he's not one of them. And he's not aiming at us. Yep. Ooh, open field, I know, it's not good. Have to train my aiming. Better ones. What was that? Rage kill, nice. No, my own player, can you see that? I was so close to a lovely long shot. At least I got Tamilman, because he was also close to a long shot. Rage Storm. Ah, come on. Yeah, I was not aiming at that. That's correct. At least it was not one of my own players just killing me. Devil, do it! Nice. Here we go, I see this guy. I'm not sure if it's one of our guys or not over there. Okay, I think he got him. Nice, good work. Good team. Also nice. So this position is not the best. Let's only hope that the guys from the right. Oh my guys. Ah, he's going straight. Behind the car. The truck. No, he's not. So I can support you? No. Get this back free. Nobody to see. Going there. I don't know if I should keep on giving fire shoots. Oh shit. Is that a grenade or something? I saw one guy on the right. Yep, need definitely another position. Maybe that is more appropriate for a sniper, but for me it is not. Saw some shot from coming from there. Question is if there's a player or it's... Sometimes you don't figure out what direction we have. So, I don't see anyone here. Yeah, that's it. 16,000! How nice is that? Wait, let's see. Who's the best player? Tie. Wow, we have a tie. So, me with another one, we got the best players. Wait, where's Debet? Cannot vote for you anymore, mate. So that's why I vote for Tamilman, because he was quite good. Yeah, got to go. Me too, because now it's time to... keep on working. That was my lunch break. Hey, I got level 49. Even that one was not expected. 77,000. I still need 23,000. And then I can unlock the damage skill. Awesome. So where's the clan standing? Oh. Was there 10? I thought it's 20. Uh-oh. Anyway, let's check. We are on 861st. 860, just one place more, but still 860. How many points do we need now? Wait. We are in total, not the rating. No. It's not easy to... Not easy to just find out Clan Wars. Okay, you have to click on Clan Wars, then you have to go on rating. So actually my gameplay was quite nice. 16,000 was one of the highest points in this play. Let's actually prove that I was not good yesterday because I was just too tired. Today I'm more fresh, I got a coffee, more energy, and that really works. Okay, 860, here we go. You see, you don't even have to scroll a lot down. We are really up the ladder. So 860, here we go. 19 players. Next we have to get this Christian school? Are you kidding me? Christian school is playing FPS. So anyways, 2.544. I think those 20,000 we get easily. So let's say we reach 3 million in like 5 days. What is 3 million here on the right? 740. Okay, top 750 in, I would say, 5 days. Yep, that's my prediction. And look here, Lithuanian Armed Forces. Because as most of people know already, that I'm at the moment in Lithuania. And yeah, it would be cool to be better than them. Okay, cool. That was CV Addict from Addict's Clan. Enjoy your day.